what I'd like to talk about today is the yard move. When they changed the laws in 2020, they introduced yard move. Now, the purpose of yard move is to where you can move equipment around on a customer site without putting yourself on the drive line, or you don't have to, you know, try to stay below 5 miles an hour. You can actually hook up to a trailer, go to yard move, and move around the customer's lot. It still counts against your 70 because it is an on-duty function, but it won't put you on the drive line, so it won't cut into your 11. Now, what I've been noticing a lot is that a lot of y'all will go to PC to move a trailer around a customer lot, and then you'll put in the comment that it's a yard move. That is not the proper way to do it, and depending on how picky a DOT officer wants to be, he could cite you for falsifying your logs. So whenever you are on a customer site or on private property, and you are moving equipment around or you're moving up in line, you go to your hours of service, go to on duty, hit next, and the bottom row, kind of right, that's gonna be your yard move. Now just remember, it is an on duty function, so it will count against your 70, and you cannot use this on roads or highways. It's only for use on private property, and only for use when you are moving equipment.